Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to restore missing default power plans on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. I'll explain this. Let me press Windows plus R to open the run window, and in the run window I will type the command powercfg.cl. After this I will hit enter, and all you can see is I have the balanced plan other than the brand recommended one. In case I wish to get the remaining power plans back, I will scroll down to this article, copy the command line mentioned here, which is to restore all default schemes, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar. I click on run as administrator in the right pane and open the elevated command prompt window. I will paste the command here and hit enter. And then after rebooting the system, I'll get the remaining power plans back. Now, if I need a specific power plan, like the power saver one, I will use the second command for balance, which I already have. But if I didn't, I would use this command, and for high performance, this last one. So the ultimate performance plan is usually not available with computers by default. So even the default schemes plan will not bring this. If you want this separately, then you can use the last command. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.